We want to bring the house of the Lord even closer to our members, that they may have the sacred privilege of attending the temple as often as their circumstances allow. Today, I'm pleased to announce our plans to build more temples at or near the following locations: Salta, Argentina; Bengaluru, India; Managua, Nicaragua; Cagayan de Oro, Philippines; Layton, Utah; Richmond, Virginia; and a major city yet to be determined in Russia. Mendoza, Argentina; Salvador, Brazil; Yuba City, California; Phnom Penh, Cambodia; Praia, Cape Verde; Jigo, Guam; Puebla, Mexico; Auckland, New Zealand; Lagos, Nigeria; Davao, Philippines; San Juan, Puerto Rico; Washington County, Utah; Pongo, American Samoa; Okinawa City, Okinawa; Niihau, Tonga; Tooele Valley, Utah; Moses Lake, Washington; San Pedro Sula, Honduras; Antofagasta, Chile; Budapest, Hungary; Freetown, Sierra Leone; Orem, Utah; Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea; Bentonville, Arkansas; Bacolod, Philippines; McAllen, Texas; Cobán, Guatemala; Taylorsville, Utah; Bahia Blanca, Argentina; Tallahassee, Florida; Lubumbashi, Democratic Republic of the Congo; Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania; Benin City, Nigeria; Syracuse, Utah; Dubai, United Arab Emirates; and Shanghai, People's Republic of China; Tarawa, Kiribati; Port Vila, Vanuatu; Linden, Utah; Greater Guatemala City, Guatemala; Sao Paulo East, Brazil; and Santa Cruz, Bolivia; Oslo, Norway; Brussels, Belgium; Vienna, Austria; Kumasi, Ghana; Beira, Mozambique; Cape Town, South Africa; Singapore, Republic of Singapore; Belo Horizonte, Brazil; Cali, Colombia; Querétaro, Mexico; Torreón, Mexico; Helena, Montana; Casper, Wyoming; Grand Junction, Colorado; Farmington, New Mexico; Burley, Idaho; Eugene, Oregon; Elko, Nevada; Yorba Linda, California; Smithfield, Utah. I am pleased to announce that we have been impressed to build a new temple in Ephraim, Utah. Kaohsiung, Taiwan; Tacloban, Philippines; Monrovia, Liberia; Kananga, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Antananarivo, Madagascar, Culiacan, Mexico, Vitoria, Brazil, La Paz, Bolivia, Santiago West, Chile, Fort Worth, Texas, Cody, Wyoming, Rexburg, North Idaho, Heber Valley, Utah, and reconstruction of the Provo, Utah Temple after the Orem, Utah Temple is dedicated. Wellington, New Zealand, Brazzaville, Republic of Congo, Barcelona, Spain, Birmingham, United Kingdom, Cusco, Peru, Maceió, Brazil, Santos, Brazil, San Luis Potosí, Mexico, Mexico City, Benemérito, Mexico, Tampa, Florida, Knoxville, Tennessee, Cleveland, Ohio, Wichita, Kansas, Austin, Texas, Missoula, Montana, Montpelier, Idaho, Modesto, California, Busan, Korea, Naga, Philippines, Santiago, Philippines, Eckert, Nigeria, Chiclayo, Peru, Buenos Aires City Center, Argentina, Londrina, Brazil, Ribeirão Preto, Brazil, Huehuetenango, Guatemala, Jacksonville, Florida, Grand Rapids, Michigan, Prosper, Texas, Lone Mountain, Nevada, and Tacoma, Washington. We are also planning to build multiple temples in selected large metropolitan areas where travel time to an existing temple is a major challenge. Therefore, I'm pleased to announce 4 additional temples near Mexico City where new temples will be built in Cuernavaca, Pachuca, Toluca, and Tula. Recaleu, Guatemala, Iquitos, Peru, Teresina, Brazil, Natal, Brazil, Tuguegarao City, Philippines, Iloilo, Philippines, Jakarta, Indonesia, Hamburg, Germany, Lethbridge, Alberta, Canada, San Jose, California, Bakersfield, California, Springfield, Missouri, Charlotte, North Carolina, Winchester, Virginia, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, Savai, Samoa, Cancun, Mexico, Piura, Peru, Huancayo, Peru, Viña del Mar, Chile, Goiânia, Brazil, João Pessoa, Brazil, Calabar, Nigeria, Cape Coast, Ghana, Luanda, Angola, Mujimai, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Loag, Philippines, Osaka, Japan, Kahului, Maui, Hawaii, Fairbanks, Alaska, Vancouver, Washington, Colorado Springs, Colorado, Tulsa, Oklahoma, Roanoke, Virginia, and Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia. Karoa, French Polynesia. Chihuahua, Mexico. Florianopolis, Brazil. Rosario, Argentina. Edinburgh, Scotland. Brisbane, Australia, South Area. Victoria, British Columbia. Yuma, Arizona. Houston, Texas, South Area. Des Moines, Iowa. Cincinnati, Ohio. Honolulu, Hawaii. West Jordan, Utah. Lehigh, Utah. And Maracaibo, Venezuela. We are doing all within our power, under the direction of the Lord, to make the temple blessings more accessible to members of the church.